IBEX daily forecast, April 21st, FXEmpire.com. The IBEX initially fell during the session on Friday, but formed enough support down at the 10,200 euros level to make the market bounce and form a nice looking hammer. Beautiful hammer, really. The hammer does suggest that we are going to go higher, and as a result, on a break above the top of the hammer, we are willing to buy, as we think we will ultimately head towards the 10,700 euros level. 10,000 is the floor.